Come on. Yeah. They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight. Anything a mercenary can do for you, statesman?
I'm losing everything. Not only was my brother Alpinor murdered, but my whole political career is about to disappear too.
I am the one who killed your brother.
You? You bastard! You will pay for what you did to him. He was massacred! You deserve a fate worse than death.
Τι συνέβη μόλις.
You're not very popular in these parts. You know why I'm here, don't you?
So be it.
Μέχρι την ώρα.
I feel richer already. What's your problem?
What don't I have fucking problems with? The Oracle for one, the sea for another, and don't get me started on my crew.
You have business with the Oracle. You're a long way from Delphi.
Had business. And my business is none of your fucking business. I ain't shopping for a merc. If anything, I need the gods.
If you want something done, you'll have to do it yourself.
You're right there. Can't trust the gods or their servants.
So who are you?
Captain Yelon of the Shark's Tooth.
Shark Tooth's your boat?
Do I look like a fucking fisherman? I sail a ship, not a boat.
Malaka, I came to see if you needed help.
Fuck you. No one asked you to.
You know what? Fuck you.
Okay, sorry. Been a bad day. I finished my business with the Oracle and was meant to meet my ship here. They're nowhere to be fucking found, and I've been here since last night.
So where is this Shark's Tooth?
I wouldn't fucking be here if I knew, would I?
Okay, let me rephrase. Where was the crew meant to be?
Well, I sent my girl Yiki off. Pilgrims get stuck in the shallows around here, and, we sort of help out.
Oh, your girl?
Yeah, best hand I ever had, and more. Look, find my ship and my Yiki, will you? I'll pay.
I'll find out what happened, and bring them back. Do you know where they could have gone?
The southeastern shore is pretty rich pickings. Nice cove there to trap lost, wealthy pilgrims.
You're a pirate.
What if I fucking am? I'm the pirate that's paying you. Anyway, I'm not a pirate all the time. It's more of a hobby.
A hobby? You sure the crew didn't mutiny and run off on you?
Not with my Yiki at the helm. Plus, they never got the cut from our last trip. They wouldn't leave without getting paid.
Describe Yiki.
She's beautiful, she is. Kisses like summer. From the first time I saw her, I wanted to eat her all up.
Not helpful.
Okay, okay. She's raven-haired, and has a precious band on her arm that I gave her. Always wears it.
I'll find them and return as soon as I can. I should tell Yelen about Yiki.
Dios. Good day to you. Can I help you? Thank you. Have a good day.
Forget it, Nistios! You're not welcome here!
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Has he been dealt with, Mistios?
He won't be bothering anyone anymore.
You've set great things in motion. Take this as thanks.
I've been looking for someone like you, and can offer you a chance to see the world, if you join my crew.
Ha! People pay me a great deal to travel with them, Mistios. I doubt my fee is one you can afford.
You'd have loved Varnavas. But fine. Off we go now.
Let's go. Let's go.
Need help with something, friend?
Yet another young man swore he would prove himself the sole person worthy of my affection.
That's nice.
Maybe so, Mistios. But I don't think this one will return. The poor fool has gone lion hunting. He's a good client. Would be a shame to lose him.
You want me to be the protector?
That would be ideal.
I'll handle this.
Good. You're doing me a great service.
I'll come back when I'm done.
Ah!
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Prostito Fedron.
I should be careful. High security here.
Ha!
What can I show you? Thanks for looking.
I was hired to keep you safe.
Thank the gods. I hear them coming.
Mistyos, were you able to keep him safe?
He's safe, thanks to me.
We were fated to meet after all. Here, this is yours.
Thank you.
Yeah.